Welcome to 2020, A Class Dismissed, a video series dedicated to sharing untold stories and experiences from the spread of COVID-19 told directly by the sources themselves, Maine high school seniors of the class of 2020. Speaking with Gracia Bareti. Gracia is a resident of Westbrook, a senior at Westbrook High, and would have been the first in her family to walk across the stage at graduation before her school made the call to shut down for the year.
Let's just jump right into it, and with what you were just talking about, tell me what the current status of your senior year is.
It requires me on a laptop every day. So yeah, like my school's shut down officially for the rest of the school year right now. My teachers, they're doing everything like through Google Classroom or Google Hangout. It's hard sometimes to focus because it's like, you know, I don't have a desk to sit at. Like, I mean, like I have my kitchen table, but like it's in the middle of the house. Like everyone's walking around. Like you see, like it's not quiet to focus in like a classroom would be. And it's hard to discipline yourself sometimes. Like you want to watch that next episode of Grey's Anatomy, but you know, you can't because you got to get this homework done by the due date. So yeah, that's pretty much how it's been.
What about your current home situation? I heard your little brother pop in there. How is that going right now?
Oh, it's good. I have two brothers, like one's 6 and the other one's 13. And I have my mom. My 6-year-old one, him and I, we've been, you know, trying to work out in our kitchen or like going outside in our in our driveway. So there's a lot of that. A lot of Netflix time for us. We've definitely gotten a lot closer, my brother and I.
Yeah.
With this free time that we have.
Is there anything else just in the time that you've been out of school so far that you've gained out of this quarantine that you weren't really expecting?
I definitely wasn't expecting to get closer with my brothers. I mean, I thought we were already pretty close, but didn't expect that. I guess I didn't realize how much I appreciated just going outside or like my like going to school as much as I should have probably. Or like just seeing my friends like whenever I wanted to or whenever I could as much. I just didn't realize like how much I didn't appreciate enough like just that, like going outside, like doing regular event things or like going, like getting like takeout or something. Like I had like getting Chipotle. Like I I love Chipotle, man. And like, just like not being able to go like do that and get to like just be around my friends that I guess that I didn't realize how much I appreciated some things that I should have.
What are you now going to be most upset about missing out on?
Like event, like our senior class is like 10%, the top 10% of our class. So I'm part of that. We were supposed to have, every year there's a dinner in May that you're supposed to have and like get like your it's like this medal that you get for graduate that you can wear when you graduate, and like your principals like to say a good couple words and just like it's just like a nice thing. And, like, we're not having that anymore. We have to have it through a Google Hangout call. Mm-hmm. Like, how are you going to have a dinner on Google Hangout? Like, I don't know how that's going to work.
Everyone sits at home and has their own little meal and just eats together.
Yeah, literally. Like, that's weird. And I'm going to be sitting on my couch listening to it. It's just like, I mean, it's still nice if they're doing it, but it's like, it's just not the same. I'm gonna be most upset about like the day before graduation, like just like the excitement, like to be like being around, being with all of my friends that I've been like really close with, and like we had plans that we're gonna all like hang out that day before and like just like talk about like, well, oh, like our excitement about graduation, like what we're gonna do, like plans for the summer, and we're just not gonna have that anymore. like I'm the first in my family, you know, for kids like to graduate, and I'm first one to graduate. Like, it's a big deal for my family. Like, I'm the first one to go to college as well, and like, I'm just not gonna get that, and they're not gonna get that opportunity to, you know, just have the like to have the pictures and just that experience. So like, I don't like it kind of sucks.
I want to give you a chance to just sort of share anything you'd like to.
I want to say, like, I'm really appreciative of my teachers and, like, overall, like, my school community. I mean, I don't think I said enough as I should, but, like, I am appreciative. Like, a lot of teachers have reached out, like, just saying, like, you know, just checking up and, like, how are you and everything, and, like, they've done a lot more, like, they've done a lot overall, like, just make sure, like, oh, if you can't come to this class at this certain time, like, reach out, like, we can, like, rearrange, like, we can switch around things, or a lot of teachers, like, they've just been, like, they've just been really looking out, like, for us, I guess, and my mom and my family as well. Like, my mom, she still goes to work, she's a CNA, she works at a nursing home, so, like, her, like, they never shut down, so she still has to go there. And so I'm appreciative of her and like all like healthcare workers, especially right now as well. Like, yeah, like you scroll through Instagram, you see all like you see a lot of like these healthcare workers like showing videos of like, you know, they're risking their lives. Like, they have kids as well, they have families as well, but they're still thinking about everyone. So like, I'm just appreciative of a lot of things right now.
Well, thank you so much for sharing your insight, and I'm sorry to hear that you guys have been officially shut down, but it sounds like you certainly have a lot of awesome goals ahead of you, and I wish you the best of luck in pursuing all those.
Thank you.
But thanks again, Gracia, for your time to talk today.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. Okay. Bye. Bye.